Welcome to today's Specimen Spotlight. I'm Dr. Catherine Early, the Curator of Ornithology here at the Science Museum of Minnesota, and today we'll be featuring the specimen of a black-capped chickadee. This specimen is something we call a study skin. So a bird that's died, in this case, this particular bird, hit a window here at the museum. And we take everything out of the skin and stuff it with things like cotton that'll keep it dry and preserve it for long-term study and storage. That lets us study things like the feathers, also called the plumage. And on black-capped chickadees, the plumage is really useful because that's how we tell what the species is. So if you're out walking around and you've seen a bird really cute and tiny with a pretty black cap and a black chin patch, that's a black-capped chickadee. Another way you can identify black-capped chickadees is by their call. So their calls are very loud and distinctive, and they go like this. When you see them, most likely what they're going to be doing is foraging or looking for food. Some of that food is going to be insects, but in the winter right now, a really important food source for them is going to be seeds. So if you want to help these guys out, it would be a good idea to put out seeds in your bird feeder. That's all for this specimen spotlight.